vessel named BTC 519 is slowly moving to this course.
Hey, what happened? Can you take a look? Sir, bad news. The barge has been overflowing with the cargo. Okay, now I will tell you something.
So, an hour, the vessel PDC 598 has slowly sunk because of the cargo, which is they're having a cargo of a scrap metal. Then PTC 598 check the radar if there is someone can help them.
Can you check the list if someone can help us in towing us?
Yes sir.
There's a ship there, sir. What should we do? Can you call them so they can help us?
Yes sir.
Then after there is a one vessel named PTC 625, which is the five BTC 598 vessel called them to help.
BTC 625, please, a cargo vessel over loaded with scrap metal. We need a transport, okay? We need a transport to help us.
Copy, copy. Are you coming? Coming on the way.
Then the PTC 625 slowly followed the vessel which is PTC 598. And after the boat ships are already moving the same field. So our presentation is the one vessel is gonna slowly sunk, then the other vessel helped them. So incident there, we must know that what are the capacity of our ship that being gonna stalled or stored. We gonna, there is a time if we do not know what is the equivalent of the kilos that we put in our vessel, there is a big tendency that that making our road free, that will be happening to us in the future.